Hi, my name is Simon. I am in fourth grade, and the book I read was Diary of a Wimpy Kid by Jeff Kinney. The main characters are Greg Heffley and his best friend, Rowley. Greg tries to be more popular than last year. During the wrestling unit and gym class, Greg seems to always lose the match, so he decides to work out and get stronger, only to lose against the weakest kid in school, Fregley. In an effort to become more popular, he tries to hang out with the girls, but the girls end up making fun of him. Greg unknowingly helped those girls pass the note that said he was a dork. Meanwhile, Rowley is told that he will be a nurse when he grows up, along with the girls. This gave him a reason to hang out with the girls that Greg always wants to hang out with. Greg is jealous of Rowley because of this. Greg tries to use his best friend's popularity to his own advantage, though it doesn't work out as planned. My favorite part of the book is when people notice Preston Mudd's initials, P. Mudd, and everybody teases him for it. If you keep a diary and like to laugh, I recommend this book.